down there standing and watching my flip while I'm making my entry. Then she came out of clothes with a meme mug, poured up my cup and said clean up. Listen here, Piggy, but you and your homies existing offends me. Then she
grabbed up my collar and gave me a wedgie and took about $22. Stole me a duty head, truly, man, she made me cry until I went and called for my mama. I don't know why she's so mean to me. I was just trying to get me some pizza. See, I wish it wasn't, it is, but I admit I got beat up by a psycho bitch.
Beat up by the psycho pig. She got no idea why the psycho pig
so angry.
She really whooped me, she's a psycho pig. Running from my life from a psycho pig.
Psycho pig, psycho pig, psycho.
Psycho pig.
Psycho,
psycho
pig, psycho pig, psycho.
Psycho pig.
Here. The end is probably near. She got the creepiest eye, and I see the evil inside. But she got the floppiest ears. But that isn't Piglet, no, this one is different. And she's on a mission to find me. I found me a book and I put it in place, but yo, I wasn't looking behind me. I picked up the carrot and gave it to Bunny while running, and she took the heat for me to pick up the key. Run to the door, bust the lock open with it and leave. I'm so
excited. I got a story about a psycho pig.